we cannot prevent a cyclone like the cyclone that hit Mozambique to occur. But what we can do is to reduce the vulnerability of people. There is a need to approach the issue differently, to have common analysis on the situation, and then to be able to come up with new type of response, what we call the new way of working. We can basically enhance their resilience, increase the resilience of people in a way that they are better prepared to absorb that sort of shocks and that bounce back better in the immediate aftermath. We are going to debate over the following 2 days, not only on what are the root causes of that, but then also on how we collectively coordinate better our efforts in terms of analysis of the situation and, more importantly, in terms of the response towards the end of the event. Decision makers can make commitment on exactly how together we are going to address these situations differently.